You can also add more columns to a table in a very simple way. So if you simply type your data next to the table, so let's create a column for comments. Like this, right? Something happened. I have a new column now, and now I just type in some comment. A new comment here. Voila. It already appears on the visual. Like this. So it's very easy to extend or shrink the source data if you are using Excel tables. Remember that. So this is my first tip. Use Excel tables.